Formula Scholars Malkapur class second students. Hello students, we have completed our grammar topic pronoun. Okay students, and today I am going to start a new grammar topic which is verb. Verb means what? Verb means some words tell us about actions. They are doing words. All doing words are called actions. That means our actions. Our actions. Actions, which are the actions? So now I am teaching. Okay, so teaching is my now action. Okay, you are eating. So eating is your action. You are sleeping. So sleeping is your action. Okay, so all action words are called verbs. All action words are called verbs. Understand students? That means sleeping, dancing, jumping, sleep, dance, read, learn, okay, teach, fight, laugh, sing, all are the action words. And all action words are called verbs. Understand students? Do you understand better? Okay, so see, this is the textbook. Okay, your page number 14. See, here first play is a action. Okay, then dance is a action. Then eat is a action. Okay, then buy is a action. Okay, fly is a action. And then swim is a action. So all the action words are called verbs. Understand? Okay, so shall we start our practice time? Get set go. Okay, get set go. First page number 47. Page number 47. See students, with the help of the box, fill in the words used to describe the action done in each picture. Okay, see, what is the first picture is showing? First picture is showing run. Okay, run is the action of the girl. Okay, so Usha runs very fast. Usha runs very fast. Understand students? Okay, second, what is the action of the boy? He is sleeping. What is the action of a boy? He is sleeping. So Ram is sleeping. Okay, Ram is sleeping. Okay students, see, safe back from school at 2 o'clock. Safe comes back. Coming is a action. Okay, so Safe comes back from school at 2 o'clock. Comes. Okay students, understand? Safe ghar par wapas aaya. Wapas aane ki action. Okay, it is, what is? Snowing. See, here is a picture of snow. So it is snowing heavily. So snowing is a action. Snowing is a action. Okay, see, Sanju and Rajesh dance. What are they doing? They are dancing. So Sanju and Rajesh dance very well. Dance very well. Okay, next. The old man walks slowly. Old man is walking. So walk is a verb. Action. Okay, walk is the action of the old man. So the old man walks slowly. The old man walks slowly. Understand better? Do you understand? The words run, sleeping, comes and so on tell the actions being done. Note that in some action words we have S, in some we have ing. Okay students, some sentences we are using ing, some sentences we are using using as and like this we have to make the sentences. Okay, because it depends on the tense. वो कब का सेंटेंस है, एक्शन अभी शुरू है क्या, एक्शन कर रहे हैं क्या, एक्शन हो गई है क्या, सो दिस इज कॉल्ड टेंस. अंडरस्टैंड स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स लर्न वर्ड्स. सम वर्ड्स टेल अस अबाउट एक्शंस. दे आर डूइंग वर्ड्स एंड ऑल डूइंग वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड वर्ड्स. अंडरस्टैंड स्टूडेंट्स, सो इन दिस वे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड टूडेज टॉपिक. फर्स्ट पेज, पेज नंबर 47. पेज नंबर 47, गेट सेट गो. इट इज वेरी इजी टॉपिक. ओके स्टूडेंट, इट इज नॉट सो डिफिकल्ट. अंडरस्टैंड? सो ट्राई टू मेक द सेंटेंसेस एंड ट्राई टू रीड द एक्शंस एंड ट्राई टू सॉल्व द प्रैक्टिस टाइम. ओके, आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू टुमारो द प्रैक्टिस टाइम. ओके, गुड बाय.